Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Total War the Lord of Charlemagne, as Duchy of Croatia. So, last time I know what happened, so I don't know what. It was with the Civil War that happened last turn, but yeah. Like Nox. Okay, that's fun, I guess. So, yeah, you can see our economy is shit, etc. Typical Croatia campaign stuff. Yeah, Sicily liking us. They don't want to trade agreement yet, but they will eventually. So, yeah, we'll have to declare war on Asturias if I want to win this campaign, because I need to get to what? How many more regions? 20 more. And I have what? Ten in Spain, technically. And what is it? 6, 12 that I can claim in Great Britain. So, yeah. Okay, so let's continue this campaign. Hopefully we'll take out this raiding party or whatever this is, whatever they want to be. But, yeah. Let's enter and let's see what will happen. Quitana, bank, Okay, so I didn't get Cordoba was so easy to take on, I mean. They were one of the easier factions to destroy. Like, meh, they were just meh. That sucks, yeah, you don't set. Let's take them out. Okay, so let's aggressively. Okay, I'll take on Lawrence, yes. So you guys can catch these guys up and kill them. Now if they will retreat, they will be able to sack Lincoln. They want, so let's go in aggressive. This is what you have done to Croatian London. No, come on, you can... Yes, you can take them out now completely. Another aggressive one, and we destroy this... I know, raiding bandit, try to be... something. Take on warriors again. Let's move forecast there, let's see Sicily. Let's give them, I know, 2000... Yes. Give them, we want to have a trade agreement with them eventually. Again, trade agreement, so you can move to Della. Go to here. Go to here. You can destroy this rebellion at Cordoba. Attack again. Aggressive. Okay, so this campaign and the Lombards are coming to an end. It will be close. Why? Because now I'm just steamrolling now. There's no challenge to this campaign anymore, so let's get a couple of these guys. Okay, they don't have anything. Okay, we have some problems here. Issues? Nah. Let's rebuild this church and this one as well, so the poly order will be okay here. Also, I would like to take out this one unit and replace it with one church, so we'll be able to take settlements in one turn. It's going to force march, and still aren't able to defend Lincoln. Next turn we'll get this, so yeah. Let me see. Always gonna run the trade agreement, even though they know they will die. Because they'll declare war on Asturias soon. Aquitaine. The thing I wonder the most is how can they afford so many armies when they're such a they are so small? Okay, I probably don't need this army heroes anymore. Guess I can go almost into their land. Okay, so now there's nothing we can do, so let's end the turn. Sign this governor's stuff first and no. I can't trace that, damn it. Okay, let's see what will happen. Hopefully we'll be able to get a trade agreement with Team of Sicily again soon. Because we got a lot of money from that trade. Let's see what will the Pavis do. Okay, so apparently we had another civil war. I don't know how that happened, but meh. Okay, let's take York. So basically in this episode I will try to destroy Asturias and Aquitania. Basically, so yeah, I can move these guys towards this settlement. So upgrade them. Can go into force march. But it will do jack shit. But they will be needed in that siege of bombing book. Can go into here and raid them. Guess as well, you can go here and raid them. You guys go to Tudela. Okay, you just go towards Pamplona. And continue recruiting, we'll get you to you. So these guys and these guys. Let's see, we still have enough for a small gift. And let's gift it to them, because look, not the military lines. Trade agreement would be very profitable for me with them. Sorry, Asturias, just didn't work out. We're untrustworthy, yes! No, it's still low. Let's see, Brittany. Hi, oh, that's nice. See if I can get some out of it. No. 1,050. Let's see, 1,000. Fine, 750. That sounds like okay. Okay, so we lost one trade partner and found another one, which we intend not to kill. Okay, now let me check. No, unless I've chosen. You have, like. Okay, not yet. But who can I get trade agreement with? The Danes didn't like me. Okay, so. This campaign has been going for very fast on the last couple of turns, but it will be over soon, don't worry. Okay, let's end turn. Send this chap's skill. Now let's see. Islam is on the fall, Christianity is on the rise, so that's good. Christianity is on the rise, so let's end turn and let's see what will happen. And also, we'll be able to get what's it called? Imperium level 6 next turn. That would be nice to have, finally. Well, Pavis are trying to push back, but they will fail. Okay, so right now, I think I'm almost at the size of Western Roman Empire. Belent Frisia. Oh, bloody hell. Get blown. just resolute that shit. Okay, so let me just see if they are at war with anyone. No, they aren't, so... Declare war. They're unreliable again, bloody hell. The force march. Let's take this. Protective. Okay, so that should be more than enough to destroy them. Let's take Mplona. Protective. Occupy it. Also repair it. Get this guy this. And give him this so his army will replenish faster. I'll be able to take some thunder in 2 turns. Okay, now let's see, I can upgrade this. No. Okay, if, let's see, I untax it, it is only minus 10, which is okay, I guess. Okay, I can also take this. Well, if you have an army marching towards them, why not use it? Active. Let's occupy it. Let's repair all this. No, actually, no, 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 no. Let's give this money to Sicily because you want to have another trade agreement soon with them. It'll be a bit hard for me to increase my Imperium. I know you get more Imperium by researching, but I don't know. I'll go for domination victory. All of you can go up to north to take Braga. Okay. Okay, so I think I'm good to end the turn. Now just sign this. Chep a skill, give him this. So the people will be here happier. Now let's end the turn and let's see what will happen. They want a peace treaty, but they won't get it. I guess we'll probably have battle somewhere. I can probably set an ambush so they will get killed easily. So I think we'll be able to take out Pavis and also Cult of Fano. Fuck, I forgot about this rebellion here. And exit. So they'll get there in 1 turn, that's shit. Let's take Braga. Also you guys can go here and support them. No, we won't be able. Let's take it. Protective. Occupy. And rebuild it. Completely. You guys will go here and prepare for an ambush. Okay, so we should be good here if they come in. Should. Actually, we won't have a rebellion here, so that's all fine and good. Let me see if I tax it. I can tax it. Also here. And put my guys into the forest to fortify. They will be able to take Bamburg next turn, so we'll have the entire province of Northumbria. Well, heck, I can even take it this turn. Okay, you besiege it. You go into force march and you barely you can't make it barely, bloody hell. Okay, let's wait we No, come on. Why the fuck? Why can't Oh. Okay, let's end turn. Actually no. Not yet. Let's get these guys one of them and let's have a lot happen. Ambush well, of course it did. Should I go with? Okay, so let's decline attack. Rich red. Okay, so I can try going to Pamplona. Not that should do the trick. That was cracked though. That should do the trick. Bloody hell. I just suicide charge your fl ship in Chester. Pope Leo the Third. His Holiness the Pope has been gathered up to God, ending a fruitful chapter in church history. A new pope has been elected without delay. This man has a chance to guide all Christendom. Few are more important or hold more sway than he does. All good Christian leaders should support the new pope if called upon to do so. It can only be for the good of their kingdoms, but be aware, by the same token, that crossing him could have dire consequences. Okay, let's. Ah, bloody hell. Protective. And we have all the entire Roman Britain. It's all occupied. Oh, I can't destroy this now. You'll have minus 99. You can go to here. You can prepare to attack Skåne next turn. Well, here, you guys can prepare so you can go into force march. Let's go here. You guys will go to Braga. You can fortify. All of you, fortify, damn it. Because they'll probably try to end will retake Plona. Okay, you have to go back to Boulogne. Oh, for fuck's sake. March 220, good. Why can't I get to the next level of Imperium? Let's actually get a peace treaty with them. No, I want more money if you offer. Okay, so they want to attack us next turn, but we will be able to attack them. Well, you guys here, you can prepare to take Santiago. Let's see Sicily. Pope Leo the Third. No, don't want to. Oh gosh, no, there we are. Because they don't like me because great power, treaties with loyalty. Basically, treaties with the pagans. So that's the only reason that he doesn't like us, the Pope. Okay, so we'll be able to take all this here. God damn it, that expedition was very successful. Okay, next Santiago. So let's end a turn. As you know, you can also be upgraded. Let's get you this. Centrum, let's it all happen. Hopefully nothing bad will. Bloody hell. Now do they have to raid? That you've quit and did the suicide now. Ah, bloody hell. And they destroyed here. No, I won't accept. Fuck you. Zvera. Who was she? No, she was our queen. No, she was his biatch. Okay, let's take Santiago. Yeah, that was easy. Bloody hell. God damn it, come on. You can locate the passage here. Oh, so I want to roll that way, eh? You can both play that game. Alright, in there. You can take scone. Take it. Balanced. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so now our economy is in absolute shit because of corruption, of course. Let's risk it. No. Texas minus 25. God damn it. God darn it. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's head into mercenaries. Let's. Four of the swordsmen, maybe five, no, only four, I can get only four, okay. Let's see, I can, what should I do, bloody hell. It will take me forever to get Imperium level 7, let's go for this. This is the fastest way to get more Imperium points. No, I don't know, if you won't be able to take any, if we can. Okay, so I don't know what to do. I think I should end the turn and see what will happen. God damn it, to me it's so dumb that you have to have a certain level of Imperium. Why the hell, if there wouldn't be any Imperium level points, then I would have already finished this campaign, now would I? Let's untax it there at zero. Bloody hell, I can't hire up, what is that? No, I'm just here, yeah. Okay, so let's enter and let it will happen. I can probably clear war on Alt Cult. Yes, we'll have a battle here. A huge ass battle. Yeah. I think I cannot resolve this one. Okay, let's try aggressive. We win. No, look at these casualties. Everything is replaceable now, so I don't care. Come on, Pops, just deal with it, you'll die. Fucking hell. France consumption, yeah, yeah, whatever. Okay, so there was a problem here. Ah, Bohemia and Papal States got peace treaty. And could just back to their build there. Kagans can go ahead and besiege Rhine, whatever. Now let's push them back, shall we? It's too aggressive. We win, fuck yeah. Take on warriors. Okay, now let's bring the two other armies that are waiting in the reserves. No, wait, what? Let's go here, you go here, and let's take them out. Okay, let's take on warriors. Also bring these guys back. And let's kill these two chaps, basically. So now I only have a fleet, and that's basically it left. Take on warriors. Take these guys out as well. They did a suicide charge in Santiago. Ignore the students of mercenaries. So bring these guys here. Get him this and this. Get him this. And let's give them the final blow. And they are basically dead. Can go here. Can their text not good? Guess we'll take Lugo next turn. Also get lumber camp, which is good for us because that's another trading resource we'll get. But yeah, I'm thinking about ending the episode here. I know it has been quite a short one. Okay, we'll probably have a battle next turn and next episode there. This should be okay. Let's try aggressive. We should win this. We did. Okay, let's take on warriors. Pursue our enemy to their to their doom. Aggressively kill them. Okay, now let's take on warriors again. Put them back into Bologna. Bologna, whatever it's called. Okay. So let's. Okay, these guys should be more than enough. Take them out. These two chaps there. Takes this pro. No, it's not worth it. Can I. Destroy this? Can I? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Is there anything that... Nothing that gives minus to public order, so... Yeah. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. See, so late. I want to have a trade agreement. No, the fuck. Okay, gotta be dumb if you. Yep, they're dumb. They're dumb. That's it. Let's get trade with these idiots. Fine, just trade. So we'll take on. Firstly, we'll attack Monster. Moonster, whatever it's called. Establish here the base of Ireland, take these guys out, take these guys out, and take these guys out. So yeah. Can I see the old club just being here? The Kingdom of Alt cult. See, corruption is 95%, damn. They are Yeah, there would be text would get barely anything from it, so it isn't worth it even a bit. Let's upgrade this. Actually, you can go and recall. You'll have to recolonize all these buildings. Not buildings, settlements. These guys can die. No, that's what I glad for this episode. Probably. I don't know. Okay, let's. I want to build some stuff. I can repair that there. You know what? Let's upgrade this and let's end it. Ah. Nah, yeah, whatever. Yeah, discuss this lot. You are a general. Let's get you this and let's. Yeah, let's see. Touch of a quit on it. We'll take them out next turn. Okay, finally, we can kill these guys. Final stab, and he's dead. I will take on warriors. And we killed in battle. Faction destroyed, we did. Okay, you can take these guys out. Let's go aggressive. Sell them, we don't need. We need no soldiers. Take them off. Let's kill them finally. Take on warriors. Put these guys into this region. Actually, these guys are here as well, so that's all good. Can besiege Rene. Okay, let's see if I fortify, they would need 2 turns. If I would go to here. Now I think that should be enough for me to take them out, I hope. Also I can upbuild this. Okay, here. Let's take a look. Take them out. So this is the end of Aquitaine. Yeah, let's take on warriors. Bring Leg here, so he'll be part of this battle. So bring these guys towards here, so they'll be able to recognize all that area. Let's bring these guys. You can take them out, protective. And let's occupy. So, yeah. How much more do we need? Just 11 more. And of course Imperium level 7, which will be a bitch to get to. But yeah. This isn't going for around half an hour, so I'll end it here. Let's just... Wait. Mrs. Sicily. Deteriorating up there. Upgrade this oil, can I'll be able to? Nah, not yet. I'll do this, so. I guess I'll end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you liked it. You'll get channel. You'll get a full shock of potatoes. Yeah, so, yeah. Subscribe if you haven't already, join my Steam group, follow me on Twitter. Links to both are in the description below, so. Yeah, until next time, King of Pergamon, out. Bye!